helping to control insect populations and distribute seeds. As we continue to study these fascinating birds,